जय जय जगन्नाथ, जय जय जगन्नाथ। वेलकम टू माय चैनल रमिंग देवी। एंड यू नो व्हाई आई टोल्ड जय जगन्नाथ, बिकॉज आई एम द होली प्लेस ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ पुरी इन इंडिया। एंड टुडे इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ ग्रेट फेस्टिवल विच इज कॉल्ड रथ यात्रा ऑफ लॉर्ड जगन्नाथ, द ग्रेटेस्ट डाइट ऑफ हिंदू रिलीजन। सो आई जस्ट ट्राई टू गिव अ ग्लिम्प्स ऑफ हाउ रथ यात्रा इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन टर्म्स ऑफ द वाइब्स ऑफ पुरी इन टर्म्स ऑफ रथ यात्रा। So it's hell lot of crowd and I can't even go near to the chariots because it is heavily crowded. I mean, I can't take my cameras to there. So you can imagine that there are some lakhs and lakhs of devotees of Lord Jagannath arrived in Puri to participate in the Lord Jagannath festival, I mean Lord Jagannath Rath Yatra festival. So after many years, I'm coming here to watch this beautiful festival. And I really feel very excited that after a very, very long time, I will seek Lord Jagannath's blessing while he is on the chariot. And this is auspicious for entire Hindu religion throughout the world. And as you know, Rath Yatra has been celebrated not only in Puri, which is the main place of Lord Jagannath, but it is celebrated throughout the world. Even in Cape Town, I heard in December they are going to celebrate. So I'm going to show you the vibes of Rath Yatra festival in Puri, in Odisha state of India. In Rath Yatra, lot of people, give free food to all the devotees who are coming to Puri with authentic rice and dal as part of their food. And also various items they also give as a free item to all the devotees. And it is really very auspicious. People also feel very blessed when they, when they offer and do this kind of charity work. Not only food, they distribute water and lot of things. The only problem is the city became very dirty because of this, because lakhs and lakhs of devotees are there. So obviously it will take one or two days authorities to clean the city again. But that's how the people have a faith that they help each other. Those are the devotees coming out of Puri, out of even people coming from out of country. They just try to give them food and also, water, other things actually to make themselves as blessed. So that's how the feeling of, the vibes of Rath Yatra is all about. So let me show you the crowd. It is beginning. I'm here on the grand road of Puri. You can see the width of this road. It's so wide and it goes far to there. And I need to walk another probably 1.5 kilometers from here to reach to the chariot. But I know I can't reach there because it is heavily crowded. I can only go certain distance, then I can stay there until the Rath Yatra the chariot will be pulled by lakhs and lakhs of devotees of Lord Jagannath. People are also spraying water because it is warm also, in terms of it's almost 30 degree temperature. And you can see beautiful, people of Puri, they are doing the voluntary job by giving a special way for the ambulances and various, then doing all the charities for the people who are doing the... So probably some ambulance is coming and they are making a way for the... It is really a mammoth work for the people of administration and also for the police people. It's a big work actually. So many of devotees are coming there to control the safety and also all other aspects of the various tourists coming during this time of festival. So, and this festival is going to continue for 9 days. Obviously, I'm not going to cover details about what is this festival is all about. You can go to the YouTube and you can get many and plenty of videos about what is Rath Yatra is all about. I don't know exact breadth of this road. I think it is nearly 100 meters, probably the width of this road. It's on the grand road actually. See, all the buildings on this road have the same color, and that's where the administration's rule is. You can see the color of all these buildings on these roads are having the same color, and that's the rule. You can see the ambulance services. Everywhere there are Lord Jagannath's, Lord Jagannath's sloka music related and songs to that. So it's a very different kind of vibe where you can feel that you are feeling so auspicious this day, and you feel very blessed also when you arrive, or you can enjoy the Choir Festival in a way where you are a strong devotee of Lord Jagannath. Lot of noise, you can hear that whistle blowing noise when ambulances, everything is going, so a lot of noise. You must be wondering why there are a lot of ambulances flowing, because there's so many lakhs of devotees. Somebody might get faint, somebody might have some heart stroke because of the heat and also the crowd, so various people also suffers from that. So you can see everybody is doing charity. Actually, you can see all these people, all these stalls, they're all serving food, free food for all the devotees who are arriving here. Every 10 from 20 meters there is a free food stall, there's water stall where everybody given free drinking water, free food. And that's how people feel so blessed actually doing this kind of charity, and that is how the vibes of Puri in terms of Rath Yatra, and that's how it works actually. I'm just thinking water into my face, although I feel good because it is really very humid, but I really feel very nice because seeing so many people and also lots of devotees there chanting Lord Jagannath, and you feel very blessed, and I also feel very blessed. You can see this social service done by this organization, because there is another social service done by the Gurudwara Sahib of Puri. So you can see even the Sikh people also serving here, all the devotees and everything. Let me drink something here. This is what I got it from our Sikh brother. It's good taste. Seriously, it is good taste.
Glass
This is a small chariot. See how strong belief the people of Odisha have on Lord Jagannath. It's not about Odisha, it's throughout world actually. They have a strong belief. The small children, they built this chariot, and everybody is also praying even to the small chariot. So that's how the vibes, the Puri is all about in terms of Rath Yatra. Believe me, when I was a kid, I never get a courage to come into this crowd, because this is my first time I'm going to a crowd in my life actually. In terms of Rath Yatra, in my childhood, I used to come to this festival, but I never get a courage. My family does not allow me to go into the crowd because I might get a courage. But this is first time in my life, I'm going venturing towards the crowd. I also feel very adventurous. Sorry for the lot of background noise. Everywhere it is Jai Jagannath, and you also say Jai Jagannath. If you watch my videos, say Jai Jagannath, you will get blessed, you will be prosper in your life. That's how Lord Jagannath's power is all about. You can see these are candles, kind of a deep, I can say, where the ghee is used, and it is auspicious, and all people, they pray like that. Everywhere, I mean, every piece of, I can say, every inch of this city is blessed, and every inch people pray, and every inch they do all kinds of, you know, belief and faith they bring to Lord Jagannath, and they just feel to transfer their message to him to solve their problem, to bless them. And it's a very, very strong, you know, belief from the Hinduism perspective. And even I heard people of other religions also, they used to come to this festival, and they also equally enjoy this festival. You know, the Rath Yatra, the reason behind this festival is Lord Jagannath and his siblings, I mean, with his elder brother and Balbhadra and sister Subhadra, they go to their birthplace, which is called the Gundicha temple. So this is a festival where people pull a very big chariot for each of the deity, like Jal Jagannath, one the biggest chariot, then his elder brother's chariot, Balabhadraji, and then Subhadra, his sister. So all these three chariots pulled by the various, the devotees of Lord Jagannath, they pull all these chariots from the main temple to the Gundicha temple, where that's their birthplace. So that's how the festival is all about. So normally it completes in a day, actually. I mean, this movement of chariot from the main temple to the Gundicha temple, I mean, to their birthplace. But this year, due to some, rituals, people are expecting that it will continue for 2 days. And probably they'll start the journey today, but tomorrow morning they are going to end the journey. That's what I heard from the news. So I will see what can I shoot, because it is, I mean, you can't imagine the level of crowd here. It is beyond your imagination. I mean, now I'm just probably 300 meters or 400 meters from the chariot, but I can't even get in 2 meters of visibility. Actually, it is so crowded. So I'm doubtful that I can go at least another 100 meters, then have to wait for the chariot pull, which I can do a proper shoot, actually. Okay, and I also, we need to be very careful with our belongings. You can see my bag and everything is in front of me. I initially planned to bring my bigger camera, but my friends told me it is very difficult for you to shoot during this kind of festival, because you have to be very careful with your cameras also. Because also definitely some kind of miscreants also present in this kind of crowd to grab the opportunity. So anyway, but I am very feel very proud and lucky that I'm able to capture a long dream capturing in my channel, just to show the vibes of Rath Yatra. And I have been thinking from many years that when a day will come where I can shoot. Due to my corporate life and actually personal life, I didn't get a chance. And obviously Lord Jagannath has to call me. I mean, that's how is the belief, actually. He has to call you. He has to give the permission. Then only you can see him. Then only you can get his blessing. So probably Lord Jagannath has given me the blessing today. Come to my place, come to Puri, and do this video, and do this, lives of Puri as a memory for you and for me and for all my viewers. This is a fire brigade, which is also on the standby in case anything goes wrong. So can you imagine the massive arrangement the government is doing on this festival? That's a municipal market. It's beautiful. I think they have built it recently. Looks like a palace. Puri has developed a lot. I mean, I have seen during my childhood. And after that, I have a very long break from this city. Occasionally, I used to come, but I can see the drastic difference in this city in terms of the infrastructure and in terms of the developments. It is really, commendable to the government who have done all this good job. You can see that's where Lord Jagannath's temple is there. You can see my camera is able to capture. I'm just using my very small vlogging camera to do all these shoots, just not to take any risk of bringing the bigger canvas, which I can lose, and because of the crowd. Everybody is chanting either Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna and Hare Ram. Everybody is chanting Jai Jagannath. And you know, it's a tradition in Puri, like how we greet people, hello, how are you? And here the people say Jai Jagannath. Whenever somebody meets somebody and they say Jai Jagannath, then they ask how are you. So it's a typical, you know, culture which has developed from last, I haven't seen this in my childhood, but I have seen from last many years people have used this kind of tradition to greet each other, like say somebody is calling on the phone and we say hello, but they say Jai Jagannath. So it's a very, you know, people feel very blessed when they name Lord Jagannath, and even I also chant every day morning in my prayers. So I'm lucky that today Lord Jagannath really given me the permission to come to Puri after so many years, and I'm able to capture the vibes of Puri in terms of Lord Jagannath Star Festival. It's really getting very, very rough. Just everybody is, just 1 inch far from me, and I'm getting dashed by people because I'm very near to the temple now. Slowly, still another 200 meters is there. Let's see how far I can go and how far I can do the shoot. I'll show you some of the city glimpse actually on the main road. Each of the chariot is having their own color of flags. You can go to the Google and you can get all the details. You can see this is another small chariot built by probably by some people actually. So you can see this chariot is a yellowish color, which is called Nandi Ghosa, the Lord Jagannath's chariot. You can see people how they are praying, so much of faith. Even if it is a small chariot, you can see Lord Jagannath is there inside the chariot. Everybody, wherever they see Lord Jagannath, they will pray. No matter whether it is in the big chariot or small chariot, whether it is in their home or in their purse or in their everybody having their wallpaper also Lord Jagannath. So everybody is fan of Lord Jagannath. Everybody is a Hinduism and people who has a strong faith in Lord Jagannath. See, these are the buildings probably newly built. These were not there, some of the buildings, but you can see all the buildings are having the same color. Probably the government has made a rule that all the buildings in front of this grand road, facing towards grand road, they will have the same color, kind of a beige color I can say. You can some people are dancing, some mandalas, you can see, so beautiful. And somebody is dressed like Lord Vishnu. Everybody is dancing and singing, and they are all in their prayer. It is Lord Jagannath only, only Lord Jagannath, only Lord Krishna. It's getting crowded now. I believe, I don't know how far I can go. I can see the chariots here. Probably another 150 meters, but it is crazy crowd here. It is very difficult for me to walk holding this camera. So let me go to the side of the road, then I can see if I can do a proper shoot. These are very old buildings, probably some hundreds and hundreds of years. It belongs to the media actually. You can see there's a big drone which is lying there. This crazy crowd here, I mean, you can see how people are so blind of this festival, how people are so. I mean, faith, strong faith in Lord Jagannath. That's the vibe of, Rath Yatra. That's how, if you come here, you feel that even if this crowd and this humid climate does not affect you, because you feel so blessed, you feel so good actually, when you see a lot of people chanting Lord Jagannath, dancing to the tunes of Lord Jagannath's song and all those. So that's how the vibes of, you know, the Rath Yatra festival. Can you see the crazy jet spray here? Oh my goodness! I don't know! I hope my camera should not get damaged with this water actually. I don't know. people are also enjoying this. Yo. But at least it made me feel a bit cool. It was very humid and sweaty. Oh my goodness, you can see another group of people who are also having faith of Lord Jagannath. You are from which country?
Nicaragua.
Sorry?
Nicaragua.
Okay. I'm from Cape Town, South Africa.
Nice.
It is ISKCON? It is ISKCON? No, it's a different organization.
No, dear not.
Okay. Enjoy your festival. Oh my goodness. You can see the crazy crowd here. You can see a person from out of country. He also was dancing to the tunes of Lord Jagannath. Let me clean my camera because there are a lot of water. It can damage my camera. Let me clean my camera for some time. Really, I mean, it's amazing feeling after coming so many years. That also in my life, first time I'm entering the Rath Yatra crowd. I never did that in my life. But you know, when you have a strong faith, Lord will always give you a way actually. I really lost my mother, although I don't have any words to say. I'm just remembering her. Probably she is also watching me, because if she could have been alive, she could not have allowed me to go to this crowd, because it is always stampede and all those kind of can happen, actually go wrong. But anyway, Lord Jagannath has blessed me. I'm so near to the temple and so near to the chariot. I'll show you how near I am. This is first time I'm so near to the chariot. So many people on top of the building. It's getting difficult for me to go further actually, because the crowd is also, the incoming crowd is also pushing me back. So it is a bit difficult for me to go forward, but it's fine. I can see just probably another 100 meters is far from the chariot. I really wanted to see the president of our country, so I don't know whether I can see where she is sitting. I have no idea. And it is crazy crowd here. I mean, it's a, I can't believe the number of crowd here. It's very, it's beyond your imagination. And everybody is chanting Lord Jagannath, and they're so believer, the Hinduism, I mean the people of Hindu, who are having a strong faith in Lord Jagannath, and you are in the auspicious place of Lord Jagannath, which is Jagannath Dham Puri in the state of Odisha of India. You can see Lord Balabhadra's chariot is first. He's the eldest brother of Lord Jagannath. Then you can see the far the chariot is Subhadra, his sister's chariot, and then Lord Jagannath is in the yellow. So probably it is not going to be cool today, probably a little bit will be. Then once the sunset is there, then the Rath Yatra has to be stopped. That's the rule. But it is crazy crowd, oh my god. Go back. I think I have to leave this place a little bit because everybody is pushing me. It's very difficult to stand with camera and thousands of crowd, you know, they're pushing each other. Oh, I'm getting some breeze here. It was very suffocating near the chariot. I could not get the courage to go further. It was really difficult. Yes, I'm holding my camera in one hand, so it is difficult. I can lose my camera also due to this. Vlogging on the bikes of Rath Yatra 2024 in Puri. I could not shoot the chariot because it is very crowded there. So tomorrow the chariot pull again will continue. So tomorrow morning I am going to shoot again the chariot pull. And I hope you have got a glimpse of this video. And don't forget to click the subscribe button on my channel. See you in the next video. Until then, stay blessed. Jai Jagannath. Bye bye.